guys, and welcome to Let's Play The Legend of Zelda, A Link to the Past. I am Banjo McFluff, and I am recording this game. Yes, very late. Maybe. Okay, pause that if you want to, but, as we're basically told to go help Zelda, and then our uncle told us to not go outside. Well, that's what we're gonna do, and this will be a 100% Let's Play this game, by the way. Every heart piece, every heart container, every upgrade, every item, all that. So we just wanna start by heading up here. Not very hard. And we never know what Zelda is. In the Game Boy Advance version, he doesn't even mention Zelda about being or anything. Over here, I believe, is just 5 rupees. But we're gonna need them for later, trust me. Better just to stock up now, huh? Yeah. I'm playing this on an emulator, so if I get confused by like the button layout or whatever, it might take me a second. That's wise, because I'm used to the actual like controller. So we are now in Hyrule Castle. It's not very hard to navigate around here. Just follow this path and you should be fine. This is the first dungeon of the game. It's not very long, but it's a dungeon nevertheless. And it is very easy to die in the beginning of the game if it's your first time playing, so just be very careful. I've gone through this place a bajillion times. This is my third time trying to record this Let's Play. I just figured that this was the best way, since I have it on the emulator already, and I got this recording software on it. So, yes. These blue guys right here, they take 2 hits, or 3 hits, sorry, with your regular sword. We'll be getting sword upgrades later in the game. Keep running over here. I believe the green guys are up here. Yeah, these guys take 2 hits. If they'll let me. Hopefully I don't die. Yeah. This is actually a really good emulator. I really like this one. It's the SNESW for those of you who are curious. Okay, so right here what you want to do is just kill this guard, and then you get the key. For those of you who want 100% up in this chest, you get the boomerang. If you don't still open that chest, that item, I don't know. It's helpful, I guess. This part isn't very hard. This dungeon isn't very long. Probably depending on when I'm done recording. This will be a daily series. Every day. 1 episode per day. Maybe 3, I don't know. But why did I do that? Why did I just throw all those pots? It takes 2 pots to kill him. The thing is, I screwed up with that. I'm just gonna have to kill him the old fashioned way. Ouch. Seriously, man? Okay, I'm just gonna leave. I don't care. I'm gonna do it if I'm wrong. It takes 2 pots to kill him, so it's not very hard to nothing right there. And then, that beeping is very annoying. I can't fix that. And here we get our first big key of the game. Aw, oh man. So close. Okay, there we go. If you hear me mashing on the keyboard, that's just because I'm trying to find the right buttons. I'm just trying to be quick with the button presses, because I might press the wrong one. So I may need to switch my fingers real quickly, so my bangs then just look like really hard. So if you hear that, then I'm sorry. I've only actually beaten this game once, surprisingly, but it's a hard game. And basically right now we're just escorting Zelda out of the castle, basically just backtracking. It's not the best. Actually, what time are we at? Let me just... Let's just save and quit right here. What time? Oh, we're only at 6 minutes. Okay. Sorry about that, guys. What the heck? Okay. Sorry, that will not happen again. Sorry, this... It's not going to be the best let's play of this, but it will be a 100% one, so if you're looking 100% this game, wait for it, seizure. If you're looking 100% this game, just all these directions, I guess. So just backtrack out of here. And just keep going this way, I guess. Just keep on backtracking. There's a lot of really small rooms I've noticed, which are really bad. Which is not very good design, in my opinion. Just running through a bunch of small rooms to make the game a little bit longer. And to build up to, I don't know. I'm not a big fan of it. Since we saved and quit, the guards are back, so just dodge them by going up the stairs, because we now can do that and take shortcuts, but not in this room right here. But we can communicate hit them off the ledge. And these guys always take 2 hits. So if you see them, don't die with a whole spin attack. That's just because they're about to fall off the ledge. So, at least I think so. No, okay, so 3 hits. Ooh, I just need to get back here. Sorry, that's my cat. Just trying to get away from the screen. So just run back to the main room. It won't take you all that long. Let me just take this spot for safety reasons. Okay. These guys with the little knives right here, they won't hurt you. Or they won't like chase you. They will hurt you, they just won't chase you down. Man, there's a certain item that I just cannot wait to get later. And like Zelda just said, I'm just going to be skipping over all the text because I don't feel like reading it. That would take too long. She just said that there's a secret passage up here, and I'll show you where that. I'll show you guys where that is. It's right up here, like she's saying. So, yes, just push this out of the way and you should be fine. And you have to push it this specific way. You can't push it to the left. You have to push it to the right. This room is dark. Just use the item button, which is A, and you should switch back here. Which is A for me, Y for you guys, unless you're playing this game. Or unless you're playing it on the emulator. Or if you're playing it legitly, like on a Super Nintendo or a Wii U, then just it's the Y button. I have it on the Wii Virtual Console, it's just. In the Wii U Virtual Console, it's just I can't record those without my 3DS. That's a bad idea, because of the quality. Especially since I have a computer recorder screen thing. This, what I'm recording with. For those of you who are wondering what I'm using, it is called the Screencast-O-Matic. It is a wonderful free recording that allows you 15 minutes of recording a time. This is the free version. You can buy the actual version if you want. Basically, we're just going through this dungeon, if you're curious. It won't take very long. It's not that difficult, once you know what you're doing. Just keep heading this way. And then, this may be tricky for some of you, but there is a rat in here that has a key somewhere. It's one of you two. Yeah, okay. That's what I thought. I just thought it was up. So I don't want to get myself, like, killed by those two annoying little keys right there. Get back to the right person. Oh, you're dead. That's good. Now we're here. In the room right before the sanctuary. Can't get out of my way. Thank you. This isn't so hard once you know what you're doing. Zelda says pull a switch over there, but they're trying to trick you because you don't know which one, but you want to pull the right one. If you pull the left one, you can fight some snakes if you want to. I think that's a bad idea. Especially with the way I'm playing, so. Okay, so this episode is going to end, I think. Let me look. If it's 10 minutes, then of course I will end it off with this amazing music. Let me just check here. This episode is going to end, so if you guys like what you saw, then like, comment, subscribe, and I will see you guys later. Goodbye.